Welcome to our channel box office release. Let's start the video now. It's been a year since Control Z's previous season was released. Control Z was first released on May 22, 2020. It's finally here after a year of anticipation. The show has a release date as well as a trailer. Control Z is a Mexican teen drama streaming television series made by Lemon Studios for Netflix and created by Carlos Quintanilla Sakar, Adriana Pelusi, and Miguel Garca Moreno. When a hacker starts leaking individual secrets to the entire high school, socially withdrawn but perceptive Sofia, a teenager, sets out to figure out who the hacker is. Season 1 consisted of 8 episodes. The show is fantastic, and viewers adore it. We do, however, have updates on a release date and a trailer for Season 2 of Control Z. Many people were hoping the story wasn't over after the credits rolled on the final episode of the first outing. Luckily for them, Netflix announced shortly after the release of the initial installment that they had renewed the series on May 29, 2020, meaning Control Z Season 2 was officially going to happen. Netflix has revealed the premiere date of its much-awaited series, Control Z Season 2. Fans get ready to unveil new secrets and get a thrilling ride to the past as the second installment of Control Z is landing on August 4, 2021. So, we are just a few weeks away from one more extraordinary season coming from the box of Netflix. Season 2 will be exclusively available for all Netflix subscription holders from August 4th. So, if you don't have a paid membership, what are you waiting for? Go grab one! Filming for Control Z Season 2 began sometime after the renewal notice was announced in May 2020 and ended well before the upcoming release date in summer 2021. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update about all series and upcoming movies. Many people are eager to know the episode count for Control Z Season 2. There will be 8 entries, just like the first season. At last, the trailer is released. It has comprised a huge amount of dramatic shots to bring more intense in the story. It is gripping incredibly, and the latest trailer also has ignited the hype among all the fans. This second installment is the perfect combination of darkness, thrill, and also suspense. It has shown a montage of the characters that are grappling, also having some effects on their spilled secrets. We do, however, have a plot for the upcoming season based on the trailer. Following Luis' death, an unknown individual takes control of his social media accounts and threatens vengeance on those who made his life a living nightmare. Luis also recorded a video to deliver Jerry, and it's probably the culprit behind this. It's up to Sofia to discover out who's responsible. She, on the other hand, is on the lookout for Jerry. The teaser depicted how the show's protagonists are dealing with problems, and there are numerous twists and turns. A large number of members from Season 1 of Control Z are likely to return for another thrilling season. The following is a list of the cast members we may expect to see in the upcoming season. Ana Valeria Pace Ariel as Sofia, Samantha Acuña as Natalia, Patricio Gallardo as Jerry, Michael Ronda as Javier, Williams Yankles Tivon as Raul, Fiona Palomo as Maria, Alexander Zion Marino as Isabella. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more box office movie, web series, reviews, news, and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.